Tonight on Rescue 911, these true stories of danger and triumph.
He squatted down below me and held on to it, and I pushed it over. He caught his coat sleeve.
By the time I catch up to it, I was probably doing 80 miles an hour. I really wasn't expecting to find the driver alive, but I felt I've got to stop this car somehow.
I knew if I let go, then the air would have to go with me, and she wouldn't have anything.
You can do it now.